Well, he's 0 for 7 now with the three ball.
Approaching 2 minutes to go. Does Thomas have more fourth quarter heroics in store here tonight? Working against Beal off the screen. Morris picks him up. And Isaiah Thomas hits nothing but net. All Celtics year. Leading by two.
All year. Now he came in second to Westbrook for the point average. Westbrook 10 in the fourth quarter, and he with 9.8.
Wall looking for a little payback. Can't get it.
Big thing now is both teams. You've got to hold the team to one shot. You cannot let the second chance opportunities here.
Thomas gets it back. Launching another three.
On
the mark. He does it again, and you know what time it is by now.
Boston has one full and two 20s. Washington has two 20s.
They get it inbound to Gortat. Now to Wall.
Oh, they're grabbing now. I mean,
Wall hit the speed button, and that's going to be a blocking foul against the Celtics.
I tell you, he got banged pretty good here. He's laying down on the floor. Just a strong move where he goes right up over the top. Now, if you're a Boston fan, you might want to charge here. My man is taking it, no problem. He's outside of the defensive circle. And now, to me, that was a charge.
And they could even change this to an offensive foul call.
Which is what they did, Steve. Thank you very much. It's going to be Celtic ball, 125 to go, up by 7.
Yeah, good teamwork.
45.
Good teamwork by the officials. Excellent teamwork.
And Isaiah Thomas has scored 10 in the fourth quarter.
Well, there's your hard trap.
And they turn him over this time.
Yeah, there was no outlet. See, there were no green shirts moving for the outlet.
Beal finally! His first three of the ball game. Makes it a two-point contest with plenty of time.
Now you see, you got to get it up here now. If they're going to trap that hard and then shoot the free man, that's what happened. There was no outlet.
Wizards need a stop. Wall guarding Thomas. 5 on the clock. Rising up for 3.
Oh, he got a piece of it.
Blocked.
Yep. Plenty of time here. You don't have to rush.
Wall takes it to the basket. Got blocked. And it looks like we got a foul call as John Wall once again careens hard to the court. John Wall at the free throw line knocks down the first of two. He's an 86% free throw shooter in the postseason.
Now they're bringing in Amir Johnson right now and taking Thomas out.
Is that strictly a rebounding purposes thing?
Well, I would say to block out Gortat, keep him off the offensive glass. Morris has been a bear all day long on the other side.
And we are tied at 87. If Boston wins tonight, they take on Cleveland. Bradley, free
there
for three.
How about that
it's
one?
It's been his a long two, actually. They're calling it a long two.
He came from underneath the basket, up to the foul line, around the screen, into the corner. How about that one?
Great call by Brad Stevens. Beal, run off the three-point line by Olynyk, has a mismatch, takes advantage,
nice
got it.
Shot.
We're tied at 89.
Big-time shot, big-time shot. Now, you're still going to have time on the clock. You're going to have 3-4 seconds on the clock.
Wall gets in his stance on Isaiah Thomas. 10 on the shot clock. And Brad Stevens calls timeout. Let's go to Horford. Thomas comes around to get it. On the move, back to Horford. Little pick and pop.
Off the glass.
He used glass.
Oh, no.
And they lead by 2 with 7.7 a play.
I hope he used glass.
Morris, Wall, Beal, and Gortat. Porter can't find anybody. He gives it to Wall. Working against Bradley for 3. John Wall!
Hold on.
What a shot!
Now you talk about a pressure shot. That was it.
Horford. Bradley sets a screen. They switch it inside. Olynyk couldn't catch it. And a foul,
and a foul
called on Kelly Oubre. That's the foul they had to give, though,
yeah,
with 1.7 to go. Crowder inbounding for the Celtics. Thomas got the catch. Three on the way for the win. And the Washington Wizards will live for Game 7.